Outbreak File 2.
The citizens of Raccoon City. That looks like the city zoo's rear gate. If a rescue team's on the way, I'd better hurry. I have kind of a bad feeling about this, but it looks like I should check it out.
Time to move out! Get over here, soldier!
Let me see.
Let me see. think. Well.
Let me see.
Shit! Let's move!
Suppose we could expect a welcome party.
Roger!
Let me see.
Too old for this, I think.
Keep it up.
Oh, shit.
Hey.
Thank you.
Shit!
Let's see.
Why?
Report.
Hey! Roger that!
Good. Shouldn't be a problem.
Okay. I
Shit! Shit!
I think.
Keep it up! Shit!
Let me see.
Thank you.
Hey!
Roger that. Keep it up.
I'm too old for this.
Shit.
I'm thinking. I think.
This is no good.
Let me see.
Shit!
My old man used to say there ain't a place left on this earth that isn't a war-torn battlefield. After being out of the service for so long, I'd forgotten that little saying. Oh! This, though, was worse than even the hell I'd seen in Nam.
This is no good. This is no good.
I can hit him. Damn! Hey, you!
What should I do now?
Shit!
This is no good.
Move out.
out!
Thank you.
Time to move out! Hey! This is no good. I think. Time to move out! no good.
Let me see.
Well. Keep it up.
Let's move!
Shit!
Sky I hadn't seen in so long. was clouded over. Somewhere, my wife and son are looking at the very same sky. Please, please let them be all right, and I promise I'll make it home to them.
I don't get many visitors around here. I hear the city's in quite a state right about now. Well, there is an old road through these woods that leads to the neighboring town. It's easy to get lost, I'm afraid. Let me show you the way. Let's hope no one gets hurt. It's not like there's a decent hospital around here after all.
Hospital?
Why?
Status report.
What should I do now?
Huh? I'm too old for this.
Let me see.
Roger that. Time to move out. What should I do now?
I'm thinking.
Right. Roger that.
Affirmative.
What the hell are you doing?
Shit.
You do it.
What happened? Damn.
What the hell are you doing?
Let me see.
Oh, shit.
Keep it up.
Shit. Let's move. Shit! Let's move!
Let me see.
What should I do now? Attention! Keep it up! Shit! Let's move! Keep it up! Shit.
Let me see.
I'm not sure.
This is no good.
Keep it up.
Why? Why in the world? I think. This is no good. No good.
Let's move.
Well.
Shit. Keep it up.
Status report.
Shit!
You do it.
I can handle it.
I think.
Hey! Hey, you!
Let me see.
supposed to be a safe haven, a place of hope. But humanity can turn any place into a living hell. I understand that more than others. My old scars remind me of that.
Take a look at this. It's a map of this place back when it was an art museum. There should be a ventilation tunnel on the ground.
And that'll get us out of here?
It should, but it's so narrow, you might be the only one who can fit through.
So I'll get help and come back, right? Looks like it's a race against time.
Now that we've lost communications, there's nothing else we can do. All right, everyone. We've got to hurry up and find a way into that tunnel. It's going to be our way out of here.
Shit! Don't be stupid.
All right.
Hey!
Feeling all right? Feeling all right? Status report.
I don't know.
Well.
Well.
Don't be stupid.
Oh.
This is no good.
Caution. Warning. Caution. Warning.
It'll take at least an hour to get through a space this narrow. Use this to keep in touch with me. It doesn't have much range, but the signal should get through if I'm close by.
Leave it to me. I promise I'll be back with help.
Hey, you made it!
Sorry to keep you waiting. I'm headed your way now. I'll pull the truck up to the front gate to get everyone together there. I won't be able to keep that position long, so hurry up, okay? I'll contact you again later.
All right, be careful.
Right. I'm too old for this. Got it! You feeling all right?
Yeah.
You all right? Enough! Shit! You feeling all right? What should I do next? Shit!
Don't be stupid!
Listen up, everyone. Help's on the way. Get to the front lobby.
Come on!
memories from that steamy jungle come rushing back with all the power of a freight train. No matter how many times I hear it, it's a sound that I can't get used to. All the guilt, all the blame, rests with those of us who came out of that hell alive.
Dead yet.
No! It's way too dangerous to go back now.
I left something very important back there. Trust me when I say it's gonna be a big help to us later. I promise I'll be back before you know it.
Fine. But I'm not waiting long.
Fair enough. Thank you.
So long as you realize that it's my ass or yours, you can bet my ass will be the first out the door, baby.
Buddy?
Yeah. Thank you. Wait a second! She's human!
Carter.
You're here for the sample, too. Right, Linda?
Yeah, now let's take that and get the hell out of here. You might want to get moving there too, stranger. Of course, you could always come with us. We got a helicopter waiting. What's going on?
Some kind of alert? Something's wrong. We should check it out.
Not now, of all times.
Hey!
Attention! Time to move out! God damn it. God damn it.
Let me see. Let me see.
Well. God damn it.
Let me see.
This is no good.
I'm not sure.
Damn. This is no good.
Hey.
Well.
Mm-hmm.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Hey!
God damn it.
Let me see.
No good.
What should I do next?
Mm-hmm.
I guess.
Hey.
Shouldn't be a problem.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
status report. Hey! This is no good. I'm too old for this. You all right? Hey! Let me see.
Okay. I've reprogrammed it to take out those amphibian monstrosities instead. Who his masters are. But that's not all. I packed in a special little present. So if worst comes to worst, tall, dark, and ugly is ground zombie meat. After all, weapons are only so good in as much as you use them. What a masterpiece.
Yeah, let's just get out of here, okay?
Let me see.
I'm not sure.
Good. This is no good. No good.
Ah!
Looks like he already finished cleaning up here as well. Extraordinary. I told you, there is nothing to...
Hey!
You all right? Well. No good. I'm too old for this.
no good. I'm too old for this. What should I do next? Status report. What should I do next? I'm thinking.
Hey, you okay?
Thanks. I must have passed out or something. Wait, Carter. He didn't make it. My intuition was screaming at me to stop him from using that thing as some kind of a toy. Even the damn capsule got broken as well.
Was it that valuable?
Umbrella has been spreading a virus throughout the city. That little capsule contained what could have been the only possible cure to the virus. I ran a check on the capsule and basically know how to recreate a new version, but none of that means a damn thing unless I can get my pretty little head out of here. Huh?
What should I do now? Status report. What should I do now? This is no good.
This'll be the 99th rodent I kill. Wait a sec. I think that may be a live one. Eh, well, fuck it.
What are you doing? Get the hell out there and find them! How long do you plan to just sit here and do nothing? Can you get it through your thick skull? If the package gets out, it will be your neck on the line, not mine!
Sir, landmine placement complete!
Okay. That seals off any ground exit.
What? Did you forget I'm the one that gives the orders here? Wait! Think of the position I'm in.
<gasps> 100.
Thank you.
stupid. No good.
Double X, They plan to contain the incident the old-fashioned way, blowing up the target location and everyone in it with missiles? Why didn't you say anything, you weasel?
I kept telling you to hurry!
Damn!
Well, where are you going? You need to find that capsule!
You do it. I'm not gonna go up in flames with the rest of the town. This job is turning out to be a lot hotter than I had expected.
Hey! Wait!
The order to put code double X into effect has been issued. All units within the target area, evacuate immediately. Repeat. The order to put code double X into effect has been issued. All units within the target area, evacuate immediately.
So it has begun. Guess I don't have much of a choice. Time to get my butt out of here.
Thank you.
that the package? What the?
Status report. Let me see. God damn it. Hey! Let's move! What the hell are you doing? Time to move out! Shit! Time to move out! Let's move! Gah! Attention! Keep it up! Time to move out! Let me see. I'm thinking. You feeling all right? Don't give up on me!
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
I can help.
Mm-hmm.
Attention!
Hmm.
Attention!
Hmm.
Surrounded by all of that death and decay taught me one important lesson that I didn't even learn in Ion. That in the power to protect people, the ones you love, lay true valor and righteousness. It's my duty to survive until this day.
What's done is done. We can't take it back. However, we may be able to start again from the beginning. That's the one gift we humans have. We can rebuild.
Nothing new with me. Just as dull as ever. Of course, that hardly means I'm looking for a little adventure or anything.